Hello, so today we are going to a track meet for my kiddos. And last night I spent some time getting some food together and I wanted to show you what I put together and some of the items I use so that maybe you could use some of these strategies if you're traveling for the day or you're going on a road trip or you're also going to an event where you won't be accessing food, or maybe you don't want to dine out or eat at the snack bar. So this is how I usually prepare and stay in control of my food. My husband got me this 6-pack bag for Christmas. This is what I call a mini, so it's not the huge one. And it did come with its own containers, but because I am eating away from plastic containers and putting my food into glass containers, we got these Pyrex. And I'm sure you could get them at like a Target or a Walmart or on Amazon. And I've got all my food ready to go into these glass bowls. For me, I've got beef, I've got some salmon, avocado, macadamia, and pumpkin. And I also would usually do green beans too. So I've got these 3 containers. You can put any food in there that you choose. And then they're gonna fit nicely down into this little pack. And I can put some ice packs in there. What I love about this guy is he has all kinds of compartments and little cubbies, so I can put my phone or a lot of times I also take a 100% cacao bar with me. So if it's midday and I want some sort of a sweet treat, it's not sweet at all, but it is satisfying your palate for that taste of chocolate. So I can break off a piece of this, put it down in the side pocket. I also eat a lot of sardines. This sounds funny, sounds very backwards, but if you do your research, sardines have an omega-3, the DHA fatty acid, that is fantastic for your mind and for your gut. And I've been eating these once a day, and it is my secret. I was turned on to this by a gentleman that I'm consulting with, and I am extremely grateful. It's a game changer for my physique, so check those out. The brand that we're using is the Season brand in water. I don't recommend it any oils or any sauces. In water is what you want. This is a BPA-free can, so that's really important too, that you're not picking up anything from the packaging. Other items that I will take with me to be prepared for a long day. I drink a lot of coffee. I also switch to decaf about midday. Sometimes there's a coffee vendor there, or we'll run out and get some. And so I take cacao powder. This is from Navitas Organics. We get it at Fresh Time. I'm sure you could also order it on Amazon. It is a cacao powder and is an excellent carb source, high fiber, no sugar. Extremely satisfying. Put it in a coffee. It tastes like a mocha. I add stevia. We use the branded sweet leaf stevia. It's in a glass bottle and it's the liquid. And I'll also put cinnamon in it too. And then, of course, I've got my coconut oil. Typically, I do some nuts, and right now I'm using walnuts and macadamia. So be careful when you buy any kind of a nut that you are looking to see that there are no added ingredients. And nuts are very, very calorie dense, so you've got to portion control them or you will overeat and you can over body fat shoot. And that's not what you want, so it is not a free food. And then, of course, I've got my water. I'm drinking stainless steel, ditching the plastic. And one more thing, this is a bison bar that my kiddos have gotten, and it's a great protein source that they really enjoy as a snack during the day. So I just wanted to share that with you. I've not been eating it, but they really enjoy it. But that's what my day looks like today. The best thing you can do with your nutrition is just be intentional and be prepared and be mindful. It's not about perfection. It's just about having a plan and sticking to it and knowing that your body is not a trash can and that you need to be territorial every day, all day, and feed your body for that body you want to live in. Thank you.